Hello my dear friends, today I'm gonna show you a lifetime calendar. There is some technique to use this calendar. Let's start. Today is 17th January 2018. So let's find out today's date. This is the year 2018 and G is written right behind the year. So we have to remember the letter G, and this is the January month, and go this way and find the letter G, go down, then you will find today is Wednesday, and so that this is the 17th January Wednesday. Okay, look at this. If any year is leap year, so you have to go through this and this row. Okay, if anyone want to find what is the last date of February of 2020, because it's a leap year, so how can we find the last day of February month? Look at the letter C, you have to remember this, and look at this. This is for leap year and this is for leap year. So where is February? This is February and leap year. So you have to go through this way, then you have to find out the letter C, go down, and this is Saturday. Saturday is 29th February. Okay, like this, anyone can find out any date of any month of any year. Look at the years. I have only shown that 28 years of calendar. I am talking about lifetime calendar. Here is only 28 years calendar, but how can it be lifetime calendar? There is another technique to increase the number of years so that it can be a lifetime calendar. Look at the circle A, B, C, D, E, F, G. There is 7 letters. So here is the technique. The technique is 4 letter is same. Look at this C, D, E, F, C, D, E, F. Then another letter is omitted. Then start with next letter A, B, C, D. Okay, so A, B, C, D. Then omit the next letter, that is E. Start with F, G, A, B. That is F, G, A, B. Okay. Like this, anyone can create his own calendar of any year. Okay. So thank you guys for watching this video. If you like this video, then press the like button and don't forget to subscribe to the channel.